Those platforms are different. Normally they're yellow. Faster than 16. Here's another spot where I get faster than 32. It's because of those. First, however, I gotta clear out the enemies. As usual. Yep, that's where it is. Down. That's a lot of speed, wouldn't you think? I wonder if the drawing errors occur when you go faster than 32. I ain't gonna do that in this recording anyway. Unless I get like a good chance.
Shouldn't that be fearless? Uh-oh.
But it takes a lot of tries. I just love getting those extreme speeds. And I'll be doing that a lot. Come on, Jeez Wheel. Where are you? Oh. And rescuers in a sense sometimes too. Whoa! That was close. These things should be bopping. Okay, yep. Running speed. It's on this side. hot dogs. Wonderful source of iron. Of course, it doesn't help if you
that be fearless?
Hit two at once. As long as you're falling, you don't make a difference where you touch the woolly head and you feed it. One of the mechanics of the same thing in Genesis version 2. Genesis version is in a bubble around. In the Genesis version, it would just loop back again. Using those things for progressively more height. And continuous glide ups. I don't remember the way. Source of height, if used right. If I recall, in the Sega Genesis manual, it says to avoid those. It's a misprint. It's wrong. Oh, I know what's here. It's one of those 50 yarn ball things. And a secret.